It's been written in the scars of our heart. And when